Christine, you gotta do it all again on the other side. The mic was off. I'm sorry.
Okay. It's so hard to work under these conditions.
Yeah.
Okay, take your left leg before lunch.
He's carrying it.
He's like, I'm working under the heat conditions. Okay, take your left hand to your left thigh. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. So sometimes we have trouble, or our students have trouble getting our heel to our hip in these deep quad stretches. And so you use the metaphor, again, totally corny, you already heard it once. Your heel is Muhammad, your buttocks is the mountain, so you want to bring the Muhammad to the mountain. And then a lot of times you can't get it all the way, you can't make the turn. So you bring your buttocks, the mountain to Muhammad, and then close the distance. And you can bring your heel around, heel of your hand around, keeping that over your whole thing forward. Your whole thing forward. And once you've got your foot set, take your arm out in front of you. Press your palm forward, suck your armpit back, and stretch your arm out. There's no need to actually always keep your armpit hollow. Push down through your legs and do stretch. And then release. Down low.